But the waves took up to 3 hours to strike, so could there have been a warning? There is a system for monitoring tsunamis in the Pacific, but the people beside the Indian Ocean had no chance. David Shukman, BBC News.